Aviendha sleeping. Just before she wakes up, here you can see her stirring. Oh, it's a stretch. Big stretch. And she continues sleeping, hugging the blanket. Now let's take a look at her sister. So she is sleeping right next to Aviendha. Yve is sleeping on Mummy's chest. Here is Yve and Mummy. Oh, so peaceful. This was this morning. I captured this on film, and yes, so beautiful.